constant, Ellie.
I had an itch on my gas foot.
He is my first real boyfriend. He's hot stuff.
Hey, don't kill me now. Come on.
I didn't have any idea what I wanted to do when I was growing up. But he knew.
The road to Olympic gold, track capital USA, the house that Bowerman built.
You really know how to sweet talk a girl.
I'll be coming down that backstretch, burning all 8 cylinders, a world record in my hand, blowing past all the competition, the crowd cheering me on. I look up in the stands, and there you'll be.
Yeah, on my way to the bathroom.
You did. I always gotta keep me humble, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Which is why I'm gonna have to marry you someday.
Yeah, someday.
Some days. This is how you would feel, Ellie.
Track Capital USA. Steve, he would lie because he didn't want to hurt anyone. But what he didn't realize was that his lying, it hurt 100 times worse.
Just sneak around on me anymore, Mr. Big Shot.
This is ridiculous. I was at the library.
Now go screw all the rich little college girls your heart desires.
Wait a second. Where are you going?
I came here for you. Nothing else but you.
But you can't do this, Ellie. I'm gonna marry you.
Less than a year later, when he found out that I was going to get married in Portland, he called my mother and he said that I couldn't get married because he was still planning on marrying me someday.
No man at the age of 21 has ever...
That man is one of the world's greatest runners.
Ellie!
I like your hair that way. Makes you look older. I mean, in a good way.
Yeah, you don't look like a boy from Coos Bay anymore either.
When we first came up here, I thought that was the way it was gonna be. You and me. Forever. Things definitely don't always turn out the way you expect them to, you know?
I've been reading about your running in the paper.
You're reading the sports pages?
Yeah. After we broke up, I resented it even more. I thought, if you hadn't done all that, then we would have just stayed in Coos Bay and lived happily ever after. But then I watched your Olympic race on TV. And I realized it's really what you love. It's really who you are, Steve. He's dead. And that's final. No amount of misery or suffering by me is gonna bring him back. I remember realizing that I had kind of settled for things since we'd broken up. And he never did that.